On a train, basically, to your right, you can see walls, and then to your left, you can see the carriage of the train, basically. And then we're on a class 156. 156s are the ones with doors at each end of the carriage instead of in the middle. That means, obviously, it could be along the train, and it's got tables. And that's where my equipment's resting. Obviously, I've got a drink. I've got quite a few things on this train. It's even got USBs. Yeah, it's got USBs. And it's not bad. It's not bad of a train. So right now we're heading to Rivington. We're just approaching Salford Crescent. Salford Crescent. And obviously we have the memory of the public filming me, because obviously you find it quite interesting what I'm doing. So yeah, I'll see you later. I don't understand how people with glasses wear glasses, but then when they breathe, covers their lenses up. I'm coming into Bolton now, let me just turn on my device. There we go. Due to popular demand, I've been given permission to talk Irish. I don't know how to do it, but I will try. We're on the train at the moment, and the guy's taking tickets, as you can see. So I'm going to show him my ticket right now. So this is how you show your guard your ticket properly. You get out your ticket, of course.
To the train, we just pulled up and we'll be in Bolton very shortly. Outside there is somewhere in Bolton, I don't know exactly where, but we'll be there soon. Right, we're slowly approaching the barriers, so what we need to do is do a few procedures to get out of the station. First of all, we have to walk up to the barriers, and obviously we have to scan this finger. Then it'll open, and then we walk through. Ooh. And then boom, we're through.
So right now, I'm on the bus. I'm on the way to that place, basically. That place is called Rivington. I'm beside a 575, which is not going to Rivington. 575, it's... Alright, Eclipse 1, Eclipse Urban. Driver on this bus, and we're on our way to Rivington now, so we won't be there in too much of a long time. My thing's just turning and doing all this funny business, but yeah, we'll be there soon. Stagecoach Gold, as you can see, and basically this bus, the bus driver's going pretty fast, so I'm enjoying it after this.
doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me better. In that, it's so ooh. They ask how I get that ooh. I'm too busy getting this money, kinda shed it. My daddy let me down, but I promise you I won't let it go. Let it go.